This is my outfit. It's 5:40 something, so I gotta go. Bye, Molly. All right, so it's 5:50, and I normally listen to a podcast or something on the radio or just my music, so heading out. It's about 20 minutes until we get to work.
Told you what to chase, told you how to run the race. Every move was on the page, but I didn't like their way. Had to fight and misbehave, had to find a way to change, had to leave to find my way. Caught up in a daydream, I beat my mind up there almost daily. It's how I pass time, no opinions safely. It's how I understand what I want in this place, see. Cause everybody wanna tell you bad things. What could go wrong, what fame brings, but success is a finicky thing. And if you ain't sure, no, it'll never be.
I don't wanna let myself down my fate, you won't understand it. All alone, that's okay. People, I can't stand them. They don't want me to change. Keep me where I'm standing. And I don't wanna be where I am. And I want something more, take a chance. It could be possibly my last stand. My last stand. I don't wanna let my...
It's time to go. So, we're leaving the classroom. Online,
but it's two sections in that same online class. I have regular students and I also have advanced. I have an honors group. So yeah, I do have three honors classes and then the rest are regular. And again, I do teach English 1 to 9th graders. So I teach all the 9th graders basically because they all have to take English. That's a core class. So I do have all of the 9th graders, and it is very hard some days because, you know, they're in that age group where they're a little immature, but they're learning about themselves. It's that coming of age. So I do have a couple periods that tend to give me a little bit of a harder time than others. But what I have noticed is that typically my honors classes do tend to have a more mature attitude towards them, so they make my lesson plans flow much easier. But yeah, if you guys have any further questions, please leave them down below, and see you guys next time.
So my room was deep cleaned and all my boards that I just worked on yesterday are erased. I could cry, honestly. I feel so defeated.
After a long day of work, it's what I come to do to relieve my stress.
Come see my little niece. She's 2 weeks old. How do you feel about that?
Oh. Okay.